experience, film depending heavily on audio materials. It's not exactly a question, but rather an observation, a comment, that the application of the American TV serial footage, the Zuban, if I'm not wrong, in the beginning few minutes for the first time, and at the very ending of the movie for the final time. So I think it gave a very sort of contrasting feel that there's two planes involved. One is realistic or factual world. It's a horrifying experience for a very youngster to watch this hijacking event. On the same time, a very fictional world. So this contrast and trying to, the effort of giving the movie a sort of roundedness between the starting point and the ending point, kind of encompassing this fact-based theme, kind of rounded by sort of fictional thing. And of course, there might be some political subtext binding because the Zuban is based on the theme of Nazi and maybe an establishment and anti-establishment force. So maybe there's a dimension of, you know, struggle of power and revolt against the power. Thank you.
Actually, I really like that analysis. I wouldn't say all that Amar Mathai chilo, but I think it's fantastic, actually. One interesting thing is আমাদের স্মৃতি মানে what we remember is also always very faulty. So আমার মনে ছিল যে Zugang is an American show, which you also thought, and I remember it being a very popular show. এবং সত্যি সত্যি actually hijacking এর মাঝখানে at one point normal programming was suspended, but just once they showed about 3 minutes of Zugang, তারপর বন্ধ করে দিল and said back to the airport. This really happened. That's actually পুরো hijacking তে ওটাই আমার মনে আছে যে আমার টেলিভিশন শো শুরু হলো তারপর বন্ধ হয়ে গেল and then back to the airport and আমার দেশে কিছুই করছে না but পরে যখন আমি রিসার্চ করলাম it turns out to be a British show and আমি at one point আমেরিকায় কিছু বন্ধু বান্ধবকে জিজ্ঞেস করছিলাম এই শোয়ের নাম কেউ শোনেনি আমার মাথায় কিন্তু it's a very popular show must be but actually it's not it was a show যেটা ব্রিটেনে হয়েছিল এবং 6 এপিসোড হওয়ার পর it got cancelled right so it's this sort of orphan TV show that somehow Bangladesh দেখানো হচ্ছিল হয়তো বারবার দেখানো হচ্ছিল who knows আমরা তো Wild Wild West হাইসা প্রো জাতীয় শো মানে একই এপিসোড বারবার দেখতাম আমার মনে আছে দেখতাম so there's always this almost like a, মানে এইসব ছবি যখন orphan হয়ে যায় তখন একটা global south third world country তে পাঠানো হচ্ছে সেরকম অনেক ব্যাপার ছিল এর মধ্যে and of course at the end sequence they reunited the airport which I thought was you know, আমার জন্য interesting it's just a way into the story যে 8 বছর বয়স হিসাবে আমার কাছে যে জিনিস important obviously 30 বছর পর গিয়ে you remember some very different things